So I'm going to put three or four questions to you. The answers will be your own personal opinions. It won't be questions that will catch you out or questions that will test your Islamic knowledge. It will just be sort of what would you do scenarios. How would you react in this specific circumstance? Imagine